Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, still exploring the bridge district here.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
The rebellion, she truly begins today. Today of all days, Reeve, Tavin, and Trailstone have defected. This doesn't sound good. What happened now? Their petitions have been renegotiated, and the council is flabbergasted with the latest episode. A curse and a wail in protest as Am is rendered asunder. Pick up your ears and hear this woeful tale of loss. Half a 10 day ago, the council was talking with Rhea Tavin about welcoming them back into the family fold. Well, welcome they are not. The arbitrators were taken hostage and then forced from the region under sordid threats of bodily harm, with no warning. Damage control for the Council now comes in the form of arbitrators sent to Darimar to restrict the involvement of the Tetherian government. This turn of events could draw Athkatla into a trade war, a war, alas, friends, no one can win. Oh, for grief if it's embargoes and sanctions. With the dawn and a yawn comes new tales and old friends. I'm all over it like the stench on dung. Check here each morning for the latest on the latest. Brought to you by the Mythrest. When it's time for the best, it's time for Mythrest, Athkatla's finest. Tell them I sent you and get no benefit whatsoever. Okay, then. Tell them I sent you and get no benefit whatsoever. Ah, Faraji. Faraji's the little one. Let's talk to Faraji.
Who are you?
You got some coins? I don't need to talk to you if you got no coins. I got some, but I'm not giving them to you. What's this place? What am I doing? Detecting traps and illusions? Well, that's fine. I think I hit A or something instead of... I hit something instead of Q.
No patience for cities. Our stay had best be a short one.
No, we're going to be exploring this place, every nook and cranny. Sorry, Jahira.
Seas are sure rough this time of year.
I be Dennis, the leader of my mercenary fellows here out of Rhea Tavin. If you want to keep your face on straight, you'll stay well clear of us. The stench like Why can't we be friends? Here, I'll buy you an ale. I have plenty of ale and so do my soldiers. Last time, girl, step back and go away. Well, if you're going to be rude about it, I'll go. Just keep clear of me. Agreed. Now get lost. These guys are mercenaries. Well, he doesn't want me to talk to him. Can we talk to the others?
Jump on my sword while you can, Eva. I won't be as gentle.
You should have heard of us around here. We're famous all over Am.
You're a piece of iron, you are.
I am the priest and healer of this mercenary group. I am their spirit and arm of faith, and I can battle as well as any of the other men. Oh, good to hear it.
Stay back, or you'll regret it.
If you want to discuss business, you must speak with the captain. He doesn't want to talk to me.
Be off with you.
I am the mage of this mercenary troop. I get paid well, and I'll thank you to leave me be. Okay. They're not interested in talking to us. Break an arm or a leg for a copper or two. Alright, well, there's stairs here. What is this place?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
The patron mumbles. Where be the little serving wench? I don't want to risk it just for one gold. Especially with these Omnian guards here.
In the name of the council, I am here to keep order.
Hick, you're under arrest. Yes, sir. Hick, as soon as the inn stops spinning.
For the glory of Am.
Watch your step. Between beggars and thieves, I've had a difficult enough day.
I know all of importance.
Now who is this big fellow? Such big muscles and those scars. My, my, you must have seen many... Ah! What is that? A rat? Where? Where is there a rat? Oh, you have frightened Boo with your screeching. Calm yourself, Boo. See? We are leaving the loud woman.
I'll trade you a few words, sure enough.
The thievery in the city has been mighty terrible of late. A halfling friend of my wife's had her son killed by a burglar, of all things.
Well, if you wants to go strapping with this nab, you'll first have to give up the socket money.
Vittorio is nothing but trouble, I swear. And not that I'm talking into anything. I thought that was a loom. I mean, I know they're chairs, but... Calibor.
Never had rats.
No siree. If there's something that you be wanting, say so quickly. Delosar's be a busy place, and I be always short-staffed. I have little time even for you. You know, I would completely buy a shirt that had, like, this guy's figure on it, all pixelated or whatever, I don't care. With just underneath saying, never had rats. No siree. Do you have any entertainment here? Does it be seem like it has entertainment, aye? This here be a drinking hole and nothing other. If you be wanting to see flouncy actors and singing, you should head to the Five Flagons. And it just actually just came from there. I hear that the halfling fellow went and built a bloody theater out of his cellar. All the power to him, but most folk I know are only interested in drink. Good thing it is, too.
Never had rats. No, sir.
Why are you short-staffed? That's a good question. The guards who come here sometimes cause problems, but usually I'd be driving off me wenches with me quick temper. Now get lost. Oh, that temper, huh?
You're not mercenaries, are you? Hate those money-grubbing scum.
What do you know about all the murders in this area? How in the ambition do you know about that? The killings go on in the streets. Go ask people out there what they've seen. No killing in here.
My rooms are the best kept on the sword.
Okay. What do you know about the war between the thieves' guilds? That's a story that would take more time than I have to tell. But I suppose I could spare you a little. Some guild sprung up as of late, spreading gold around like there's no end to it, recruiting whoever they can get their hands on. Assassins, thieves, fighters, you name it. I've even seen a couple of them recruiting here, silent-like, very sure of themselves. Seen one of them give a fella a bag full of gold, too. Must have been at least 1,000 pieces. This new guild ain't in it for the gold. They already got the gold. Must be in it for the power. So that means it's going to come down to a fight, you see. Heard some of it started already, and that means it's going to be bad for all of us normal folk. If you're smart, you'll keep your head out of either of them guilds and your feet off of the streets at night, because there'll be blood spilled aplenty, trust me. So I've warned you now and done my bit. Now unless you plan on actually ordering something and not just taking up my time, gotta move on. I got things to do. Well, he's told us more about this war than anyone else has. Although, granted, still wasn't much.
I love money. Yes, I do.
I love money. I'd like to see what you have available. Fine, fine. But if he drinks too much and gets into trouble with the guard, don't come crying to me. And if he falls down drunk, I'll be throwing you out to the road. Okay. Drink all you want, just don't fall. It's fine. Use a couple of these antidotes. Here, take these gems. Take my stone skin scroll. Good man. Okay. 5 p.m. We might come back and rest here in a little while. We might not leave.
I'll trade you a few words, sure enough.
The weather's been quite foul over the last few weeks. Storms, hail, and fog aplenty. It's a wonder we get any sea traffic at all. Well, there's this door here. Some kind of private suite? Or what? Oh. Ooh. An eye-hole gem. Yeah, I forgot to sell you one thing. Well,
never had friends.
No sirree. It was hidden in the folds of the bag, so I couldn't find it, but, yeah, maybe you'd like this other gem. Oh, you have one just like it? Well, now you have two. Up on the third.
Stand back for justice!
There's a fourth floor? Oh, no. Oh, we went down. That's a down, and this is up. Who are these people?
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
A woman on the high seas has to be tougher than any mate.
The cap says that the thieves must be paid ere any cargo can be loaded onto the ship. There's a long wait this time, I think. Mm.
I take no pleasure in speaking to one as low as you.
I cannot wait until our coachman arrives to take us away from here, robbed and left in an area where they have been murders, of all things.
The seas are sure rough this time of year.
What was he doing? It kind of looked obscene what he was doing there for a second. You can sail out to the Moonshades, my love. You can search in the forest there. You can climb the mountains of Moonshade, my love. You can look almost everywhere. When you sail out to the Moonshades, my love, you can watch Cair Corwell, too. You can walk the beaches of Moonshade, my love, search forever under sky so blue. Oh. What are you doing? Oh, he's like... his fist pumping? It looked like he was, you know, making obscene gestures. did we talk to this sailor? Probably.
A woman on the high seas has to be tougher than any mate.
It's a noble man here. I'm not going to pick these things.
Be gone, commoner. I have my own business to attend to.
I would never have come to this sottish place, but our goods have been stolen. We are waiting for our servant to come with the carriage. Okay. I'd wish you good luck, but... you don't deserve it. Alright, so this is the middle floor. We came in on the middle floor.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh, so we can't leave through this floor, huh? We have to... oh, we can.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Back to this place with the gem. Okay, we end up here. That's cool.
Where Minsk
are going goes, well for us, yes.
Evil stands.
It's a dangerous
inside.
Path, but we manage well for ourselves.
All these...
Apple,
Delosar is in. Okay, so then what's this? Is this the other way into the inn? Oh, we can't... there's a wall right here. Okay. That must be the other ways in? To the inn? Into the inn?
Jump on my sword while you can, even.
Oh, it's another way in.
I won't be as gentle. The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Apple! Apple!
How do I get up there? That's all the inn? Is that the inn as well? Wait. So this is the middle floor, right?
Live by the sword. Live a good long stand back for justice.
This is the top floor. Right, we come out here. We can't really go anywhere from here. It just ends. So let's just go back in then.
See battle, Bo. Run, Bo, run!
Let us in. Oh my god, they're stuck behind the door.
Yes? Faster than Chick Tika Fast Paws.
We are all heroes.
I can dance on
you
the head of a
pin
as well.
You and Boo and I, hamsters and rangers everywhere, rejoice!
Fleet of foot.
What do you need?
Well, he's the only
skilled in avoidance.
You he's point. At swords, not words!
You're talking too much. He's the only one that went in.
Make way, villainy! Hero ca- Mince bat kicking! For goodness!
Oh my god, man, shut up.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Let's go out this way. It's easier.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Yeah.
Good business to you.
You should be careful, miss. I understand even elven lasses aren't safe at night here with the murder on the loose and all. Have no fear for me, for my friend, Jahira says. I am well capable of defending myself and punishing those who commit such acts on others. I've read that before. The guy's screaming for oil. Alright, we got this. Wait. Okay, we got two doors, probably the same place. What happened? As soon as we went to open that, a spell went off.
Every hamster live by the sword. Live a good long time.
You require my counsel, yes?
This looks like the same place the tanner was.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
All the world.
Yoshimo is willing.
I have a bad feeling about this place. There was a trap on the door. There's gotta be traps inside as well. Oh, hiding shadows failed. It's the same place! He's got a duplicate. But I don't think he's in here because there's nowhere else. This is freaking me out. Another Andar gem? Isn't it the same as we found before, an Andar gem? Potion of Regeneration and the Shandon gem. These are exactly the things we found before. Oh, there's a downstairs. Was there a downstairs in the other place?
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go. Stand back for justice.
I'm not sure what to do because I would get completely buffed up and go down there, but last time he just disappeared on us.
If memory serves, you're right behind me, right?
Can't drop a staircase, can you? Let's get his hiding shadows going and see if there's anything or anyone down there. Eventually. too, like, near the light or something?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh my god. What? He came from
here?
Very
well. Hi. All the world. Yokata. Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
It seems very dangerous. What?
All the world is blind to my passing.
You feel very uneasy as you approach the sarcophagus. The lid looks heavy, but you could move it if you wish to. But we could move it if we wish to. Okay, then. I don't think he should move it and be alone here. Oh my god, so creepy. What we got here? Some kind of lich?
Bow said, the bigger they are, the harder I hit. See, battle bow? Run, bow, run!
And there's something else here, isn't there? Where are you going? I don't know what you guys are thinking, but you need to take your places. I'm gonna unleash a lich or something.
How can I will do what I can.
The only problem is, did we rest after that? We don't have our...
I'll help however I can.
We don't have, like, our blur and spells like that.
Daddy, am I needed? Please, let me help. What?
Is she invisible?
What can I do?
Oh, it says she's invisible, but... it's not listing it here. I guess it doesn't.
Yes?
She's got another mirror image.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
I'm glad you approve. I, however, would prefer the circus.
Manus potentis.
You could find a booby if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
I'm ready for anything.
All right, you ready for this?
You point, I punch.
Yeah. You push the heavy lid aside and a foul stench of rot nearly overcomes. Strangely, nothing lies within but the gilded torso of a skeleton. Power surges and a creature appears. Oh.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
The thing's surging from here.
So Disney, I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Now hurry up and appear before our spells wear off. Elemental Lich.
You are foolish to follow the whims of Kangas. He will not be grateful for your service.
Foolish to follow the whims of Kangax. What are you talking about?
Regardless, your quest ends here.
I have not sacrificed all to have idiot adventures awaken our doom. Die, fools! Yeah, die, fools.
Swords, not words!
Yeah, you tell him.
There's nothing!
He's mirror-imaged. Well, Sapphire, my weapon's ineffective.
What is it?
So, got the meteors ready.
I hit.
What? Yes?
Silence him.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
I am ready, I think.
Minsk and Boos and ready.
What do you need? I am skilled.
Your life has no effect! Can I be of most use?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Time stop? It says spell ineffective. Oh, I'm silenced. That's no good. I think he's been silenced. And he doesn't know what to do. Minsk weapon ineffective. Okay. No effect. I need bigger sword. Well, the thing is, he has two swords. So one of these is ineffective. I can't even look at them. But I think he cast Time Stop, but we got the silence off, I think. So he's like wanting to cast spells, but can't. How long does Time Stop last for? Cast a meteor swarm on Yoshimo. The Lich is protected from evil? Is it not evil because it's elemental? How long does Time Stop go on for? He casts Gate. Whoa. Time just... Oh, time... Okay, he's summoning a Pit Fiend. Time just went back into effect.
Hamster
has his day. Do you need something?
Who has miscast magic? Holy smite? That sounds good. I'm silenced. I could still throw my meteors. I'm silenced, yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna throw my meteors. She's doing that. Was a Pit Fiend there now?
Armored, sharpened and raring to go.
Whoa. Whoa. Says,
what?
Critical miss. What if we do power word sleep on the pit fiend? Oh, the pit fiend's badly injured. Oh, he injured him with his own spells. I might be about to die.
With vengeance!
Yeah.
Who is too young to have to avenge me?
Should we try again, or we should come back from with some protection from magic or protection from fire or something?
What?
That's a good idea. I have a good idea.
You point, I punch.
The skeletal torso doesn't move when you pull on it. You may not remove it until the guardian's dead. What?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Our actions are good and will serve the greater balance.
Yes?
Now it doesn't do anything.
So, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Minsk and live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Okay, we can't do it.
Every stand back for justice.
Oh, weird. Okay. That's disappointing. Some of our spells wearing off. Let me just try this again. Oh, it's an interval save. What if I just load my own save?
You point, I punch.
There we go. So now...
What? Yes?
I'll cast silence over here.
Precede, Aliyah,